Hello, my name is Harry. I live in Tam Điệp city. I'm from Vietnam. I study English at Alibabaschool. There are four people in my family: my father, my mother, my younger sister, and me. Now I have to test with teacher Lena.
Hello, Harry. How are you today?
I'm very well, thanks.
Okay. Are you ready to start?
Yes.
Let's do it. So, can you tell me the difference between these two pictures?
Yes. In the picture, once there was a TV. Mm-hmm. In the picture, too, there wasn't a TV. In the picture, there were many fruits. In the picture, there weren't any fruits. In the picture, one, there were two telephones. In the picture, there weren't any phones.
Okay, that's it. Let's move on. Can you tell me about this girl?
In the past, she was 2 years old. She had short hair. Mm-hmm. She is shy. And she is shy. And she is small.
Maybe what? In the past. She was shy and she was short. Yeah, but now?
Now she is 8 years old. She has long hair. She is 12 and she is friendly.
Okay, and are you shy or are you friendly now?
Hi, friend Nina.
Okay, let's move on. What did Hannah do yesterday?
Yesterday, Hannah listened to music, mm-hmm. cooked, and played the guitar. Mm-hmm.
Cooked.
She has art at 10 o'clock.
And what does she use for art?
She uses apron mm-hmm. for art.
That's right. When does Billy have PE?
He has PE at 11 o'clock.
And what does he use for PE?
He uses a PE kit for PE.
Okay, and when do you have English?
I have English on Friday and Monday.
And Monday, okay. Let's move on. So, Peter is going on holiday. What is Peter going to do on Monday?
Peter is going to go to the museum on Monday.
Yeah, what are you going to do on Friday?
On Friday, Peter is going to play the piano.
That's right. And what is he going to do on Sunday?
On Sunday, Peter is going to go to the cinema.
And what are you going to do on TED holidays?
I go in
holidays. Okay, nice plan. Where is she?
She is at the top of the mountain.
Okay, and where is he?
He is between the two trees.
And how is he?
He is